Hello and welcome to part 6 of Far Cry 6.
Some are just trying to feed their families. Just remember to put the guns away before you approach them.
Nick. Nope. Wait.
Use your phone to scout out enemy soldiers and see their weaknesses. I bet Juan... already giving you his right tool for the right job, Doc.
Where is the officer in charge?
Alvarez has the key to the armory. Careful, Danny. He's higher rank. In Castillo's army, that means he's better trained, quicker with the trigger, and a tough motherfucker. This fort is the most protected base on the island. These soldiers have been issued with body armor and helmets. Nothing armor-piercing rounds can't handle. Use the workbench if you need to craft some, and then go snatch that array. You could come in handy here. Just don't drop into the middle of the fort, okay?
Damn it. Pop up and get himself back up. He doesn't seem to want it right now, so...
Yeah.
done.
Of nuclear enrichment behind in the 80s. The Yankees use it for tank armor and bullets. Crazy assholes.
Sounds dangerous.
You'll be a fucking superhero, Danny.
Nita and I used to sneak these into the orphanage.
Essential reading while waiting to fuck up convoys in the mud. The guerrilla must be a sponge for inspiration.
Okay. But what the hell is this?
This.
Okay, will do.
To tell you that Viviro is a light hit that slave can't harm. Suerte.
Thank you for watching part 6, and I'll see you in part 7.